Hi friends, you will have possibly heard about the Syriac language. It is an ancient Semitic language that is part of the Aramaic family, the language that Jesus spoke. Even though the New Testament was written in Greek, Jesus and his disciples likely spoke in the Aramaic language. This Semitic language has got just 22 letters, and if you are interested to learn this language for free, please follow us.